My name is Marisa Caichiolo. I'm the founder and director of Building Bridges Art Exchange in Bergamot Station, Santa Monica. Building Bridges started as a small project, creating these conversations about diversity now. I study art history and curatorial studies in Argentina and the University of Buenos Aires, and I had a long career into the contemporary art, and I decided to start working, trying to get a platform or create a platform and a space to generate this dialogue, basically giving the space to everybody to participate, to create, to co-create. We can talk for hours about contemporary and conceptual art, but there is not that easy to have access or the connection with whatever the artists have to say and the connection with the general public and the community. To bring that connection with education, and by the way, the exhibition that we have right now here is with the University of Applied Arts in Vienna, Austria, and UCLA. Santa Monica is this fresh air, is this place with a lot of opportunities, people coming into town, and they're not leaving LA without coming to Santa Monica. We had a very good access to the community, to the colleges, and to the general public. It's open to everybody. And that's what we really embrace. This is one of the rules of the organization, because Building Bridges is about that, and it's about education. In the moments that you give a kid a tool to create, it has power. With creativity, they can act about this award. I feel truly honored and humbled.